traditional Asian dance that is a part of our Affendey Dance Festival, an Esplanade presenting program. Now, this evening, Rafa presents a very special program, an introduction to Malay dance by the young talent from Sri Lanka. Shall we give them another round of applause, please? What we just seen earlier is called Selamat Datang, or Welcome Dance. Now, traditionally, the Malays have many ways in welcoming the guests. First, by doing the Sambak Salam, that is putting the two palms of your hands together to show respect. Next, by sprinkling saffron rice to show that your presence is blessed. And next, we also have the beating of the kompang that symbolizes happiness. My name is Farah, and joining me is Irfan Amirudi, who will be telling us more about each of the different types of Malay dance. Now, Irfan, how long has it been since you first started dancing?
I started dancing when I was 6 years old.
That's a very long time. Mm-hmm. Now, in that case, would you be able to tell us more about the different types of basic Malay dances to the audience?
Sure.
Take it away.
Thank you. Okay, to begin, first let me talk a bit on the history of Malay dance. The five basic Malay dance steps were originated from Sumatra in early 50s when two Sumatran dance teachers, Tengku Yohani and Madam Achun, taught some of our young Malay Singaporeans that include our founding member, Haji Nonji Gani. The Malay basic movements are mainly based on the rhythm. The footwork is rhythmic and responds naturally to the sound of the gendang. Okay, I will now show you the different beats of the Malay traditional dance. There are five basic forms of Malay traditional dance. They are Asli, Inang, Zape, Masri and Joget. Each form has its own special rhythm and has special movements that are significant to the dance. Now, I would like to call the dancers to show three of the most popular movements and rhythms of the Malay dance. Okay. One of the basic beats, Inang is one of the basic beats and it's like that.
Candle dance is an example of the Masri rhythm. Let's watch the movements by the dancers.